Movies had finally come to his kampung. Kampung Toku Mangku. He had little talent for the arts. If daydreaming was a talent, he had it.
Ada siapa-siapa orang sini yang boleh translate Cina-Cina ni jadi cerita Melayu?
Rosli couldn't, of course. He couldn't explain it. He felt like his head was all fogged up and something, or someone was telling him that he could. He had always lived inside his head, fantasizing about a better, more colorful life than the one he had. Before this, he had been content, but now he was really someone, not just a teacher, but someone who understood the language of films. Something pulled him up and pushed him to the screen. It was as if he was in the movies too.
Eh, cikgu kena sampuk ke? Kita tak boleh lupa bahasa kita. Kalau kita lupa, siapakah kita?